And I hate it when the Springboks are like the favourites, because they never behave like favourites when they're the favourites.
Yeah, just like we did against Japan. Yes,
and Argentina. Aww. And Scotland.
Sorry, guys.
Yeah.
Reece has come around to come to house it to you guys. Greece play the Grand Challenge.
Reece!
And I said it would be okay if you guys could come chat to him for a couple of minutes.
Yeah. Bring him in. This is the guy that we spoke to on the phone at the Grand Challenge.
What's up?
What's happening, Reece? How are you, my corner? Thanks for coming in. Now take a seat. Come sit.
We were actually having a quick rugby chat.
Yeah. Reece, are you the guy who did the Grand Challenge?
Yes.
And what did Reece score on the Grand Challenge?
I think he got nine. I think he got nine.
What was the one you got wrong?
His middle name.
Reece? What's the nickname I have for my daughter? And it's Mouse.
And Reece said Rat.
This is a special occasion. Reece, may I give you an honorary East Coast Radio t-shirt?
Check it out.
I'm from TiVo, and we heard Reece on the Grand Challenge, and he got 9 out of 10.
Yes.
And when they asked him what would he want, he said he'd want an electric scooter. And he got so close that we thought, okay, well, he deserved it anyway. Aww. So we decided to give him a Zynga X100.
Thank you so much. Yay!